Why isn't we?
I grew up in Nigeria and in the 90s. Hip hop was so big there that it changed it kind of merged with the local culture. So you'll see someone wearing a native outfit, but they have a New York Yankees hat backwards. And that was the B-boy. You'll see someone with like a radio, a big radio, but they look local. But that whole look was a hip hop look, because our background is that kind of Fela music with social commentary, whether it's high life music where they're talking about relationships or whatever, it was about the statement. So that's what I noticed in hip hop, and that's what got my interest in hip hop. But later on, the lyrics. Back home we used to, you know, how come there's no voice here, you know what I'm saying? So I started, the influence from Nigeria started kicking in, like, yo, we talk, you know, we speak out. And so I try to do that with the works. Reloaded is a series that it's currently, I think it's a project. It's more like, because a series means it's stopped, you know, it ended. So Reloaded is more of a project. Because I was listening to the Fugees, and Lauryn Hill said, after all my logic and my theory, I add a motherfucker so you ignorant niggas hear me. And that's why I made the pencil a gun. You know, just so people can get into it. Now, it's something ignorant you can, you know, but because if it's just the message, some people have told me, oh, you know, why don't you just have them holding the pencil? I'm like, people won't get into it. The guns are there, it's what we're watching. The stereotypes in these shows and movies. So Reloaded is, and I'm using Reloaded because everybody likes to say, okay, I'm reloaded, you know, so yeah. If you want to really reload, it doesn't matter what you do. You're a chef, a dancer, a painter, whatever you do. When you have that block, when you're going through a time where, whether it's financial block, emotional block, reload. You know what I'm saying? Reload this way, because that's what you do best. So this is for creativity. Ah, this is how I go in. I draw, I paint, or whatever, I write. Same concept. I load up, and then I go in and do my thing, you know? And that's why I'm doing Reloaded. That's why, you know, this is the proper way to reload, is to reload with your creativity, not with this crap. With public art, basically is murals, murals, installations, and it's usually outside and sometimes at a very large scale. The process to make that is completely different. It will make you quit. So I have an idea. I want oranges here, where you have this, and then the whole sketch that you just did that could have worked turns into something else. That's how public commissions or any kind of commission is. There's no finish line when it comes to art. It just keeps going. It's a marathon, you know, but it doesn't end, you know. So what I'm trying to do now is just work with these series and just keep things going and wait to see what happens. Thank you.